Well, Tom and Tiffany, a conviction on the current charges would not carry the death penalty, so if that's what she wants, she's not going to get it. Officials here won't tell us if she's on suicide watch, but others describe a woman who no longer has the will to live.
This is the mother of the young boy found dead in rural Maine 6 days ago, now in handcuffs. Tearful, staring at the ground and visibly upset, 42-year-old Julianne McCrary stood as a judge charged her with two counts of second-degree murder in the death of her son, one alleging she acted recklessly and another alleging she acted knowingly. The Attorney General's office says 6-year-old Camden Hughes died by asphyxiation, which investigators imply by definition means they believe this was no accident.
I believe it requires some application of physical force.
Investigators say Hughes was killed on May 14th in Hampton, his body then dumped in South Berwick, Maine. McCrary's attorney in Massachusetts thinks she came from Texas to New England with the idea of taking Camden's life and committing suicide.
She loved her son and she wanted to be with him in heaven. Kept saying it over and over again.
The exact cause of the boy's death remains under close scrutiny, but his older half-brother cannot believe their mother was involved.
I know in my heart that she didn't do anything malicious. It had to have been an accident. There's no way.
Ian McCrary, a sailor stationed in Virginia, saw himself as a father figure to Camden. He last spoke with his mother on Saturday and says she seemed different.
I told her that. I was like, is there anything wrong? You know, I could tell in her voice that she was either upset or something, but she said she was okay.
Camden's school in Texas says the boy hadn't been in class for 2 weeks, though his mother had been in touch, calling on Wednesday to say her son was sick with a sore throat.
Now, McCrary is due in Hampton District Court for a probable cause hearing 1 week from today. Until then, she'll remain locked up here without bail. Reporting live in Brentwood, Adam Sexton, WMU.